Pregnancy is a period which you need to be very careful because of the little one inside the womb. And there are certain do's and don'ts you want to follow for a healthy pregnancy. Let's see what are they. Do's. Always eat balanced diet which includes fruits, veggies, nuts, grain, pulses and dry fruits. Do not avoid prenatal vitamins which has higher levels of certain nutrients that the expectant mother require at higher doses, which includes folic acid, calcium, iron, omega fatty acids and other essential nutrients. Do get lots of sleep, which is very essential for the growth of your baby. If you're feeling tired, go and take a short nap, otherwise it may lead to mood swings. Include seafoods that are loaded with vitamins, minerals such as omega fatty acids, zinc and iron. These are very important for both mom and the baby. Exercise regularly, which keeps you fit, and you can also practice basic yoga poses to keep you relaxed and positive. Take lots of fluid and stay hydrated. You can drink fruit juices, coconut water, buttermilk or even plenty of water. Don'ts. Do not eat raw, undercooked meat or fish as it may contain bacteria which can lead to food poisoning. And avoid fish that has high level of mercury like shark, swordfish, king mackerel and tilefish. If you have a habit of smoking, please quit them for your unborn baby. Babies born to women who smoke are more likely to have low birth weight and premature birth. Do not eat unpasteurized milk products as they contain bacteria listeria. It can lead to illness, miscarriage or even life-threatening consequences. So always heat your milk and drink it to kill all the bacteria. Try to avoid frozen foods which has been stored for so many weeks, as it has high chance of having bacteria when kept outside. Always cook fresh food and eat them immediately. Do not drink alcohol during pregnancy. Alcohol can greatly impact your baby's development. People who drink alcohol can have babies with low birth weight, learning disabilities and behavior problems. Don't sit in a hot tub for too long. It may be too dangerous for expecting mothers. Soaking in a hot water can raise your body temperature and may double the risk of miscarriage, especially during the first trimester.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.